So this could get really interesting now that obviously the new house possibly coming in. This is coming from Arcana, so this is like a Wikipedia for Keyforge. This is showing obviously how old each of the houses is showing up now that we know that possibly. So Untamed is going, Shadow's going, and we definitely know that obviously. This is like obviously not here anyway. What was the other one? There was one more. Yeah, there we go. Logos is going. So these three will be moving out. So when no Brobnar is coming back, and then so is Mars. This is probably from the new pictures that are released. If you haven't seen the video, go check out my previous video where I've kind of showed all the houses. I mean, the question mark obviously is what is the new set? The new house. I mean, going through the stats of this, if we look at obviously going over, like these are obviously different houses with obviously what comes with them and our competitive success wise. So if we look at, so Shadows has been strong thing you want. To me personally, Shadow hasn't been strong since set two. I mean, it's kind of been lacking in terms of thing you want. And of course, Brobnar is one of the worst one, and the fact that he's coming back is not something that I'm looking forward to again. Mars, again, not showing a lot of strength. So we're losing like the strongest houses that have done really well, and we're getting three of the weakest. I mean, obviously the third one we don't know what his strength gonna be, but I think that is kind of a big thing that we need to kind of worry about and stuff. So let me just go further down. So top call of the Archons, Shadows again, Ascensions. See, like I said, then you obviously drop down since then, like, so it's showing in the stats too obviously how. So like I said, obviously Shadows is showing strength there. So moving on to the new set, well, obviously the new house we need to talk about. So the box looks pretty interesting. So clearly we know this is probably one of the guys from the new house. And obviously if you look at the logo, it looks quite interesting. I first thought it was logos, but obviously here's this quality one that's obviously shared from somebody who did a higher resolution on Discord. And to me, and obviously I think you once agreed on the other one, it looks like a ring with crystals on it. So this is what people have been debating about what house it might be. I mean, Skyborn is coming out a lot obviously because it's coming from the PDF Tales of Stories of obviously Crucible, and everybody's agreeing maybe it's that, but nobody thinks it's inspired. Everybody thinks it's like some Asian house market style. I mean, here's my kind of bad attempt at trying to recreate it. I mean, obviously it doesn't look like a ring. To me, it, like obviously this is what it looked like on the logo, so I just kind of went off it and obviously had a very bad attempt. But when it does come out, it probably look a lot better than this and kind of matches. I mean, if you look at the Skyborn logo here in the PDF, looks nothing like it at all. So I think it's definitely something different. It's going to be interesting, like going forward, what house it might be. I mean, we kind of talked about earlier about losing three of our best houses. I mean, if you look at the Red Baron, I mean, aesthetic same with kind of similar color schemes coming up. And obviously, the Red Baron is one of the anomalies, so a lot of people have debate about which house that is. So it could possibly very well be that. I mean, Pirates Market kind of thing comes up. I mean, the purple guy in front of the box looks very suspicious. Like, obviously, they've always used the new house as front of the starter set, and obviously, this is the one that's coming up every time. So it'd be interesting to see which house we do end up with. So I gotta remember, like, we're losing three of our most powerful houses, Logos, Shadows, and Untamed that have done very well in the past with Brobnar, Mars. And obviously this new house. I know this turns out to be a pretty terrible house. I think this set is not gonna help because we need something strong, inspiring, people get really behind, because obviously Keyforge needs that now. And obviously I'll do my best, and obviously I'll keep bringing obviously unboxing videos. Keep a lookout for that. And as you know, I'm going to be doing an unboxings and obviously giving them away. So please like and subscribe. The next video is coming up is from obviously one of the schools in America who's doing kind of things. So I'll let me send that video separate, so I'll just explain everything in there. Thank you. Just preparing a package for Mr. Ashbury for his students. He's got a little games club thing going on, and he's about to start a Keyforge club. So giving him a bunch of extra stuff that I've left from all the openings I've done. So we've got 5 decks from each set, so 5 25 decks, tons of tokens for him, some extras, some more tokens, and some games if he wants to run some competitions and give them away. So yeah guys, hope your class enjoys it, Mr. Ashbury.